I'm a pretty voracious reader. I've always got two or three books going simultaneously. I guess I'm on a Russell Banks kick right now, and he's not easy to get through necessarily, but he's a real virtuoso, and his subject matter is just wildly different every book. My mom was an English teacher, and she really drove home the idea of language as not just something in print, but something that that almost had its own life. And she read to me quite a lot, and I didn't really learn grammar the standard way. I didn't learn grammar out of books. I think it may be why I ended up being a musician, is that she'd always say, "That doesn't sound quite right, does it? There's got to be an easier way to say that, or an easier way to write that, or express that." So she taught me, English the way a musician would teach, rather than the way an English teacher would teach. So I still don't know my parts of speech particularly well. I still don't know the rules about subject and verb agreement, but I tend to be pretty literate, and I think it's just because I rely on the way things sound. So the way an author strings words together, whether it's, words of real simplicity or very complex words themselves, it's just how a sentence flows and how a story flows through the words, I guess is what I'm attracted to. So, I can read a book about almost anything as long as it's written well. When a director stands in front of an ensemble and talks about communicating and gives literary allusions and the kids all get, it's a big deal. That's what's so just incredible about a liberal arts campus that really gets it as far as liberal arts are concerned. It's not just window dressing, it's the real thing. And there's an expectation of literacy, intellectual curiosity and literacy that I can, it's palpable. It's really palpable. And I think students, even before they get here, they kind of sense that if it's a good fit that way. And for some of them it's a challenge. Some of them have never really wrapped their heads around it, but some of them you can just see it's like, feeding a hungry animal, just the right kind of food, and they just take off like a shot. And all of a sudden you're talking to these 17, 18-year-olds on this, on this level that they never would have imagined 6 weeks ago. And that's really what attracts me to this place and keeps me here.